Gesicht meistens so.
How does it feel? It's the end of the day like that. Do you like your job in an evening like that?
I love my job, but I hate talking to people like you.
Yeah.
I mean, I love it right now because I said earlier on, you're the last person I'm talking to, so.
Well, let me roll another J of this. Loud pack so I can summon try to explain you this. Life of a youngin', always used to being something. How you live your life knowing that you don't mean nothing? Listen, no respect for them to live for you. Don't forget when you is not just what they did for you. Yeah, I know that life can be a roller coaster. A bunch of up and downs, it just seems it's all over. Pressure, always been a winner, push back. Cause when you fold, you can't stand with a broken back. Reality of my words, hope you catching what I'm pitching. Yeah, it has a little curve, it's a lot of shit that happened. You never see it coming. I miss my cousin Trey, he ain't see that age of 20. I celebrate his life, all the shit that he did for me. I'm getting blessed, I guess he's talking to God for me.
Most people will resist change. Most people will fight change as if change would be worse than what they're experiencing. See, they know this. They're familiar with this. Most people will not challenge the unknown. They won't just step out there.
Dark nights got me searching for that light switch. Early morning for that bread, man, I got a grit. Humble beginnings got me looking for a better ending. All them losses that I took got my team winning. Shout out to Zeb, he was there when my spirit broke. Pick up the pieces and I'm floating on a better boat. I know a lot of people change, so I'm by the buck. Milwaukee child, I'm just trying to get my meals up. I'm just a college dropout trying to make a way. Remember them nights with no meals on my dinner plate. The struggle, and I was reaching for a lifeline. And even then, I refused to pick this mic down. I'm nice now, got my goals in my sight now. When I got these people feeling every word I write down. Quan said it's not who fall, it's who get back up. And I was tripping on my laces, so I tied them up. Snakes in the grass, so I play on turf fields. And you can bandage up a scar, but it's gonna hurt still. It's more than music, more than fashion, more than hoes. It's about that feeling that you have when you make a go. A couple thousand written songs in my rap book. And I can spare a verse, probably get your mind hooked. Shout out to every single label that ain't hit me back. And every person that forgot, they said they had my back. No support was the best support I ever got. Cause they don't always see your aim when it's a long shot. But they all expect the key when the door's open. And the window to be lifted when the curtain closing. My progression is my obsession, I can't let go. Living life in and out of every studio. I only stress about my legacy. Like when I'm gone, somehow you gon' remember me.
Let me get the best interview done. I mean the whole thing like this afternoon. Talk to so many journalists. What's good?
Well, it's part of my job, so I have to do it. We don't do it that often, so I mean, it's like it's the first kind of press conference we've had for a long while, 3, 4, 5 years maybe. So I don't mind it. If I had to do this every day, but yeah, I don't know.
Do you sometimes have the feeling that, I mean, obviously people are asking the same questions all the time, but
No. I think it's more than music, you know. Your personality, so you talk about more than music.